distance of time, we find ourselves debating the causes of conflict, and of course we have followed.